a week.
In a week?
Yeah, in length from an hour place though. It might have been 2 weeks, but it was like 3,500. Well, after when, there's this all in line.
For a week?
It might have been 2 weeks.
Well, I know they make big money, but they really pull a lot of time.
Not if you can ask them, I'm a doctor. I said to be a doctor.
Yeah, you had a 9 minute, not more than a lot.
Yep.
But she makes the end of 9,500.
She will tell me.
They do this whole lot of them doctor.
I can write prescriptions, anything that I want. And we just go for it from hospitals.
Well, physical therapists can write prescriptions.
That's what I'm saying, I have a license to kill you.
Right. Yeah, they have a license to kill me, but yeah, they.
Doc, she still has hers.
How do you see it?
I don't know, it's been my thing.
See, that's what.
Is it your shadow in the window?
That's what I don't know.
My girlfriend, she works the same way you do. She went 9 years, I don't know, it just took her that long, but.
Yeah, there was a big grandfather and everybody for a certain time. And then now, there was a guy here that he was traveling with me. And, but he had a doctor, yeah.
So actually, it was, the way they had to bring out, Laura.
Oh, yeah.
They brought in nurses and people that have come in on books and all this.
Like the other.
Kind of. There was a nurse.
Yeah, we got one fellow down here.
I think it was just a couple days off, in a 30-day period. She made.
I do down here.
What is this, that's not right.
I just got those.
They don't even want to push my legs out.
No, I personally, but, no, one of the girls on day shift, when she's been working the second shift, you know, she saw something, I rolled my eyes and she jumped my face, she was very irate with me, because she truly saw it and she was pissed that I had missed it. This is my day shift.
Oh, no.
I said, oh, she jumped, she was my career.
But what she said, that she told.
You were right.
The dark face.